When I get back to Tuscaloosa, I like to visit Lake Nickel area and Yellow Creek. Nice thing is I'm the only person here today. Nice and quiet. And here is a worm trace fossil, Yellow Creek. Notice right next to it appears to be perhaps a horsetail imprint fossil. A pretty interesting looking old rock.
Oh,